She just wanted us to find her baby.
The full-grown tri-state boater still missing tonight after falling overboard in the frigid Ohio River. Evening, everybody. I'm Jack Atherton.
And I'm Amy Wagner. The search started this afternoon, and tonight, family members and rescuers are fearing the worst. News 5's Laura Borchers has the latest from Warsaw.
The search for 20-year-old Justin Hearn is now called off. He was last seen right here in the Ohio River, just outside of Warsaw.
She just wanted us to find her baby.
Cousins of the victim are emotional. Efforts to do just that for Denise Hearn could not bring her 20-year-old son back to shore.
He's just country. He loves deer hunting, fishing. He's just a country boy.
Three men from Worthville, Kentucky set out to go waterfowl hunting, but the boat they were on capsized before noon. Family members say the back end filled with water while they tried to pick up a bird they'd shot. Construction workers nearby heard the scuffle.
They had heard a duck boat going up the river. They had some decoys out, some blinds. And then the next thing they knew, they saw that the rear of the boat had started to take on water.
That the other two made it to shore, and he was still out in the water.
After the capsizing, Joseph McDermott and Jeremy Pence made it to shore. They both were hospitalized for hypothermia. After being released, they joined the Coast Guard back on the river to help search. They say they last saw Hearn holding onto a bag full of decoy ducks for flotation. Crews from several counties combed the icy waters for hours, using water equipment, human scent detecting dogs, and helicopters. Even as much as 5 hours after Hearn went under, there was still hope to save him.
Because of the temperature, the hypothermia, the temperature, cold water submersion, the metabolism of the body itself, up to a period of 5 hours.
But Hearn could not be found.
I mean, it's horrible, and we just wish he would come home.
The search will continue again at 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. However, rescuers say at that point it is a recovery effort only. In Warsaw, Kentucky, I'm Laura Borchers.